Stuart, huge congratulations. Give us a feeling of the atmosphere out there, that final session when everything was going in his way, and particularly your way. A superb performance with the ball.
Yeah, I mean, at tee we had to reassess. We didn't get our plans quite right. But after tee, full credit has to go to the bowling unit. We stuck to our new plans really well. We got the Australian players playing off the front foot a bit more. And the crowd helped us all the way. I mean, the atmosphere at times today was as good as I've heard. It was a pleasure to play up here and to get the right result. I mean, the whole test match, I mean, if I was viewing it, I'd love to have seen it, because it was to and fro all the time. I mean, both sides could have won it pretty much every hour of the test match, and that's what you want for test match cricket.
And your performance with the ball, you're known obviously for these golden spells, but I mean, that was something else tonight. That was, the pace was into the 90s. I mean, you must have felt the adrenaline was surging through you.
Yeah, I mean, I was flying, to be honest. So Cookie threw me the ball and asked me to have a bit of aggression, to be honest, to fly in and make something happen. And I got a good rhythm from that end. The wind was slightly behind me, and once I picked up one wicket, I felt in a good rhythm, and Brezzy and I got a really good partnership going there. We just didn't let Australia go anywhere for a little while, and that was crucial. And it was always going to be a tough wicket to start on for new batters. So once we got the ball in good areas and we're hitting the stumps, we're in a good position.
Was it that Clarke wicket that changed things? I mean, you almost took Pryor out in the celebrations, I saw.
Yeah, I mean, my adrenaline was through the roof there, to be honest. It worked to plan really well. I mean, put the short leg in for him to sort of expect the bouncer and to try and hit the top of off stump, and it just decked away nicely. They're the sort of wickets you dream about, really, getting the Australian captain like that. And we picked up momentum from there, definitely.
And finally, then I'll let you go. Good to celebrate in the dressing room to get that moment on the field that obviously didn't happen at Old Trafford, but now the series is in the bag as well.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you know how much hard work goes into Ashes series. It's emotionally tiring, it's physically tiring, and those moments at the end there where you're sort of hugging your teammates, and each of us know what each other's been through, whether we've scored runs, whether we've not, the sort of emotional heartache of that. And these are the moments you really cherish, because it's at the end of the day, it's what you've worked for all your life.